Imagine what our lives could be. Imagine it's just you.